Velkommen. Vi går ut til du som weapon and perks. Si hva vi kan get. Så går vi til over DGS. As you can see right now, you can get everything on light level 36. Sorry. With exotic helmet. You will get the boots and the vest this time. And I'm going for scout rifle, fusion rifle and auto rifle. And reload fast with scout rifle.
You must earn this, Guardian.
I can use auto and shotgun and scout. But I don't use
be strong.
Shotgun so much. And the weapons you can get now, it's a you have to buy Yulde's hammer. It's a beast. It's the impact is the weapon that have the most impact. You can see this is not too bad, but still Yulde's hammer have more impact. You have also the against all odds machine gun, but the stability on that weapon is very low. I have used some motor flight to get more like what I want. So this is going to be more like a PvP and PvE weapon. It's because of this reactive reload. When I reload after a kill, I will get a 33 damage bonus. So the ideal would be the crowd control. After a kill, you will get a 15% damage bonus. But you don't have to reload. So I will take some time to reload, so you will stop shooting. But with the crowd control you can just shoot. Just kill one enemy and shoot. But using range finder, will get more range out of it, and I'm using spook ballistics to get a little more stability on it. But you can see the fire rate is high, but I think it's kind of slow, but because of the low fire rate on it, you don't get so much instability. It's easy to shoot with it. And in PvP you can just use 3 headshots ammo to take down an enemy.
Thank you, Guardian.
So it's quite powerful. So I'm going to leave my perks as it is. Maybe if I get another Yulde's hammer, I will change it to get crowd control instead. You can buy an auto rifle at
what
level 5,
have must be
but it don't have so much impact. You have a glass half full that do a little more damage. and stability. So it's already have some good perks with this weapon boy. But right now I'm don't have a glimmer to buy it. But they're going to use some of the auto rifle instead that have a better impact. And you see the range is low.
Till we meet again, Guardian.
Get a little away from him. He likes to talk. And Felwinter Sly, it's a drop when you get to level 3 on Iron Banner. And then some reroll. Most of the people I know go for this perk. And this, they usually go for the, you can Sly longer. But I don't have so many motor flight left, so I will keep it as it is now. But you can see the fire rate is very low on this shotgun, and it's accurate. You will take 2-3 seconds until it will fire again, 2 seconds. But I haven't used it so much on PvP, but I met a lot of people that are using it now. And I must say, this gun is the that have killed me the most with the shotgun. It have a great range. You can see it have the same range as the Phonetic, but the lower rate of fire. It's not a bad weapon to use in PvP. On PvE, I won't recommend it because of the rate of fire. I will go for another weapon that shooter faster. I'm not sure if it will shoot faster with full auto mode. But I don't think so. And I don't think stability is so important, especially when the rate of fire is so low. And scout rifle, it's also a drop weapon this time. I have gone through the Outlaw and Firefly and armored piercing rounds. As you can see, the range is good. And fire hit and impact is very good. You can see have a better impact than Vision of Confluence, but a little less rate of fire. I don't have any stability perks on it. That's the weapon you can get at this event. And you can't go wrong with Jodelsham on PvP. So if you haven't played Iron Banner,
only the strong.
You should hurry until Monday it will end. And you can buy a tempering buff. Get more experience for every win. And if you have the emblem or shader, you should use it when you play Iron Banner. You will get more reputation points. Also with the cloak. So if you could use, I would recommend that to go faster up in level. But this is a must-have weapon if you play a lot of PvP, and a great weapon also in PvE.
Thank you, Guardian.
Thank you for watching. Ha det bra.